everybody, my name is Cora Dage and I am Master Red Jacket, and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I'm just gonna record. Keep recording, see if I can actually get somewhere in this game. I almost hit new game. I would have cried. I mean, granted it wasn't very difficult to beat the first two nights, but I would have cried. Okay, that's weird. It seems to kind of glitch out when you start. And it would also appear that they're not gonna play the phone call again. Wait, are those things still sitting on there that creeped me out before? Are you seriously? What is that? Is that the cupcake with, like, evil eyes? Like, evil eyes? He's there too. He's staring at the camera. Why does that have to be a thing? These things are really hard to see. Like, seriously, this is kind of hard to see. And what is that right there? Wasn't there a Foxy? Okay, yeah, that's Foxy. There's another one! Dude, what was that? There's Salvage, by the way.
Hello?
Salvage was right there. What was that? Oh my word, it went away. What did I just do? Did I make my game worse? There were three of those. Were those the cupcakes? What was that? What was that? Was this an Easter egg? I clicked on them and they went away.
Hello?
Are there more? Help me look for more. Help me look for more. Is there any here? No, I don't see anything. Okay, that's super loud. He's right there. Will you actually leave? Does he go towards the sounds? Like, I don't understand. What does he do? Oh, crap. Is this gonna take, like, five times longer? This is a problem. This is a problem. This is a big problem. What is going on? All is well. Don't worry. All is well. Salvage is all the way over there. At least he was 2 seconds ago. That's wibble-wibbling over there. Why is that wibbling?
Hi.
Why do you get out of my window? You aren't a thing. These things, I'm assuming those are all only just distractions. And for some odd reason, the mangle actually... He totally moved across. What does this do? I don't understand how to beat this game. Like, I don't understand the mechanics of what you're supposed to do. Is that him right there? No, I don't know. I don't understand the mechanics of what you're supposed to do. I don't understand where he is. Shut up, you're not real. However, you do appear to be breaking everything. Oh, he's so loud. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it!
Hi.
I totally... I don't understand how to do this! Do you have to play the audio devices, like, close to him so that he can hear him? Or so that he can hear them? I'm kind of thinking, like... Maybe if he is too far away from the audio cue that you give him, he doesn't hear it, and therefore it doesn't distract him. So if I keep doing this one, because it's like the furthest away. But maybe I have to do one that's closer to me. Like, try and actually figure out where the animatronic is. Are those things still- they are there. Yeah, where was that other one? Right there, and then there was another one. Ooh, there was one right there. I totally did not see him before. Okay, what are those? That was definitely the cupcake. What? What? What's down here? They're crying children. I'm guessing I need to find cupcakes for them so they don't cry. I am so confused right now. I am also so very proud of myself that I found that. I am not one to find Easter eggs like that. I don't even know why I clicked on that thing, but I did. Does somebody want to explain to me what just happened? What if I do it again? Is it just gonna do the same thing over again? Those things are so creepy. Wait. It's right there and right there. Yeah, it's just gonna do the same thing over again. Like, did I just screw myself over and make the game 5 times harder? Like, that's those super cupcakes are freaky looking. Maybe there's more. I think I need to just, like, concentrate more and actually look to see if Salvage is in the cameras, because I'm assuming that he's going to be in the cameras. Like, he ought to be in one of the cameras. But I don't see him, gosh dang it. I don't see him anywhere. But if he's... I don't know. I'm so confused. He's right there. I see. Oh my word, I can barely see him. Okay, will he go? Yeah. I think he actually needs to be close enough to the sound to actually go to the sound when you play it. That would make a lot of sense. That would make a lot of sense, actually. And I hate how you have to go all the way over to the stupid door to reboot the systems. That makes no sense. And I'm still black and white. Why am I still black and white? I think my camera's broken. I need to get a new one. I was not planning on paying them. There's an exit over there? Why did the cameras just all freak out? He's over there now. No, he's not. Let me guess. He's here now. No. Where are you, Salvage? Ventilation. Oh, gosh. This is bad. Reboot. All. That probably does take longer, doesn't it? I should probably time it. It's 2 o'clock in the morning. He's in the vents. He's in the vents. Okay, what's with the ventilation system, though? Like, what is wrong with the place, then? Like... Holy crap! I did not expect him to be right there. Oh, why does it have to be Balloon Boy? Why? Yeah, he can simply... If he were to just go in the vent, he can come all the way down here. There are so many different directions he could go. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh no, I don't know where he is. Hello. I don't know where he is! I don't like this. Where did I just play the audio? I don't even know. He's still back there. Oh crap.
Hi.
This is... I don't understand the mechanics of this game. It's not like... I don't quite understand it. I'm not sure if I need to distract him or if I need to scare him out of an area. Probably not scare him out of the area by playing something like in the room he's in. I'm assuming I have to keep distracting him because I think he's going to the rooms that I'm playing the audio in. Like, I think that's what he's doing. Makes sense, but I am not sure.
Hello?
What is the sound you are playing in my ear and why? I don't know. I don't know. I'm missing something. I'm definitely missing something. What am I missing? Was that him right there? No, I'm missing something. I don't even see him. Can the cameras move? No, they can't. I don't understand what to do. Go away. You're not real. You're not real. But apparently you mean I have to reboot some systems. so loud. Stop it.
Hi.
I don't know. Guys, I just don't know. Was that him? No. No. That's him right there, though. Crap. I'm screwed. He's right outside. He's right outside. What do I do?
Hi.
The ventilation error now. What are you? You just gonna look at me? No, he's coming over. What do I do? I don't know how to get him to move. Scare the snot out of me right here, right?
Hello.
Little boy, you so stupid. Ventilation error. Holy crap, I can't even see anything. Ah. I don't know what to do. I don't know how to play this game. Ah. Is he in here? Like, does the camera freaking out mean he's in here? Holy crap, is that Freddy's head right there? I did not see that before. Because I think those are Freddy's eyes. Okay, he's up there. Can I-
Hello?
Will you go back if I do that? Yes. You go- Okay, he goes towards the sounds. So, as soon as he leaves, should I just play the sound again so that he stays there?
Hi.
Shoot. Ventilation error. I have a feeling all the errors are going to be what kills me. Because that just keeps me- That just keeps me from doing what I need to do, and that is keep Salvage occupied. Son of a gun, that means the ventilation's off again. I just did that, didn't I? So what... What's that Salvage right there? Are you serious? I just heard him in the vent. Hi, Salvage. Where is he? Serious. I don't know how to play this game. I don't know how to play this game. I don't understand it. Like, every time I think I understand it, I realize very quickly that I don't. And I'm not even... really? Yeah, this place is vintage, alright. Like, I was terrified at first. At first, like, the thought of all of a sudden taking the horror of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza in a kid-friendly pizzeria to then putting it into some place that's supposed to scare you? That sounds kind of scary. But... How many... Are you serious? You're here. What am I supposed to do against you? It's 1 a.m.! It is 1 a.m. You're not out there. What do I do?
Hello?
Should I play it there so I bring you right to my door? I don't know. I don't understand this game. I'm gonna keep saying that until I understand it, so I... he's right there. Play audio device. Maybe that'll work. Nope! He's gonna kill me, because I just saw him go across my screen. It's not so much like so many things coming at you at once, and you have to keep track of so many things. I mean, like, yes, you have to keep track of a lot, but it's... I thought it said error again. Why is that going off? Where are you, Salvage? He's staying over there for now. That's good. It's 2 o'clock. It's 2 o'clock. He could stay over there. Just stay by the entrance and scare all the non-existent people that are walking through. Sound good? Sounds great to me. Why an animatronic, though? Why? Like, I understand, like, having the creepy heads and whatnot of all the characters. Like, honestly, if somebody builds... If somebody makes a horror attraction that is Five Nights at Freddy's... Oh my word. Like, that would be such a draw. Like, everybody all over the place would want to come and see this place. Like, if they did it justice, they would want to come and see this place, but I think it would be terrifying. I think it would be absolutely terrifying. Go ahead. Go ahead. Scare the snot out of me. See, the fact that you turn on the camera and Balloon Boy is there and then he pops out in front of your face, that... No, he just needs to pop out in your face when you open the camera. Like, that's what needs to happen. That would make it more terrifying, and the fact that things are randomly walking across the screen really doesn't do anything. I have no idea where he is. He's gonna kill me now. It's 4 a.m. Where is he? Is that him? No! I don't see him! I don't see him! He's in a vent. He's in a vent. I hear him. I hear him. He's in a vent. No. Oh, he's right in front of me. Are you serious? It's 4 a.m. Come on. Stupid cursor didn't jump off my screen like it did. I might actually survive the night.
Hello.
Play the audio device. That should be close enough because you were right there. Wouldn't it? No. There he is. There he is.
Hello.
Close. Yeah, you seal that vent. Whatever the crap that does. Stop walking around in the vents. Stop it. It's 5 a.m. Just let me beat the night and move on with my life. Like, I really want to. I would love to move on with my life. Wait. Okay, he's over there again. Why does that... I don't know. I don't know. I don't care. Why are there alarms going off when the vents do that? I don't know. I don't care. I don't understand this game. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what anything means. Somehow, I'm beating the night. I... Dang, well, you don't... Don't move. Don't go anywhere. How many times did I do that? How many times did I try that and just repeatedly died? It is very loud, but I'm gonna say that every time because it is extremely loud. Okay, something horrible is gonna happen. Let me guess. Is the person that is now inside of Chica going to die? Now that we have determined that it is, what if I were to go elsewhere? Like, now that we have determined- What is this? Is that a hole in the floor? Or a spill of some sort? Okay, does Chica actually follow him? Nope, I'm gonna die again. I don't understand. I don't understand. So the purple man- the purple guy killed the people that were in the suits. Oh, mute call. I am smiling. Okay, so the suits weren't okay. I have a feeling this whole game is just to connect the dots in the storyline. Whoops, I am totally getting off track. This is
what the heck?
Pull the flip away. Have nightmares.
Me too. Thank you for going away.
I don't want to do a flipping thing now. I don't want to do anything that was scary. I saw him. He was behind Chica's head. And those are totally the same exact eyes that Salvage has. Well, those are the same exact eyes. Salvage is right there. What was in my camera? I didn't even see it. It went away so fast. Are you gonna come kill me, Salvage? Yes, you are. 2 a.m. and I'm dead. Standing right here! The puppet! The puppet was standing right there. And then he was like in my face, all creepy like. What? Did you go ahead?
Hello?
I don't. Marionette?
Holy crap, that is the marionette's mask!
That's where I thought it was the first time.
That is the marionette's mask!
That's freaky. Right in your face. And you didn't even
wait, was the marionette still... Oh, shoot. I gotta go back and watch the footage. If the marionette's head was still there when he was right there, that's creepy. It makes no sense. Oh, shoot. Shoot. Crap. Crap. At least the buttons respond to, like, what you're doing, unlike Five Nights at Freddy's 1, which really frustrated me. Granted, I only played the demo, but I didn't get much further than the demo without getting annoyed. Where are you, Salvage? Where are you?
Hi.
Right there. That's where you are. And then... Stu, play this audio. Are you gonna be in here? He's in there now. He's in there. Why does he look like a dog?
Hi.
He looked like a dog. Like, seriously. He looks like a dog in that. Like, see his snout? But he's totally not a dog. No. We're just gonna reboot everything, because apparently shutting everything down for a couple of seconds is a great idea. Oh, he's right there. You just gotta keep him occupied, but also make sure everything's running. So the second you come over here to reboot the system, he could be anywhere. You gotta find him, although he's probably closer to you. So I'm assuming... Wait, was he still there? He's still there, much to my surprise. So I can probably play this cam. Oh gosh, I thought the marionette was looking at me for a second. Oh crap. There he is, he's right there. He's so hard to see! Play the audio there, maybe he'll stay there if he's left. It's only 3 a.m. I think I'm starting to piece together how this game is supposed to be played. I'm not sure though. I'm totally not sure. I'm probably doing this totally wrong. You guys are all screaming at me like, why? But I think it's working. Don't kill me. Please don't kill me. It's 5 a.m. Don't kill me. I swear to goodness, don't kill me. It's 5 a.m. You poke your head. I know he was. I saw him. It's 5 a.m. Don't kill me. Yeah, I know. I saw him. It's 5 a.m. Come on, turn to six. I don't want to have to do this again. Not when I'm this close. Not when I am this close.
Hello?
Mm-mm. He's right outside my door, I know he is.
Hi.
There he is, he's right there. Oh my word, it's so hard to see.
Hi.
Oh, he's still there. I saw the Freddy thing and thought he... It's gone. I don't know why. I blinked. That's what happened. I blinked. So, oh man, from there he could go an event and go around. You know, man. I want to play the audio there again.
Hello?
And maybe he'll come back. I don't know because the video just cut out. Could you just update the systems? How come that other guy won't call me again? Like, he keeps playing audio from, like, the olden days, Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, and when there were actually humans inside the suits. Like, he keeps playing the audio from that, but where is this guy that was talking to me originally? And who was the phone guy originally? Because that was totally the phone guy who was in the first and the second game. And he was talking like he knew what he was doing, obviously. Was he, like, the owner of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza? Manager? Something like that? I'm thinking he's got to be something like that, because he was kind of, like, briefing the employees, it, so to speak, I guess. No! Where are you, Salvage? You're right there. He's so hard to see. He could be back there. He could be right there. You really have to know the cameras. You have to know the cameras, and you need to look in the certain spaces that he's gonna be. He's either there or he's right there, and he's so easy to miss. If you miss him, you don't know where he is. You need to know where the animatronic is. In the other games, that wasn't really all that important. Like, knowing where they were wasn't important. You just need to know when they were outside your door so you could close the door or put the mask down. But in this one, you need to know where the animatronic is at all times. I'm waiting for the game to throw something at me that's scary beyond all belief, because how the games have been absolutely terrifying. Not as much this one, though. That is totally the marionette. That is totally the marionette's head, and it's creepy, okay? Stop it. I got this. I got this. I so don't have this. This game is more boring than the other ones. Let me just be honest. This game is more boring. It seems more sophisticated and harder to figure out. And either I am just getting really lucky or I am figuring it out. I don't know. I really don't know. And I'm just rambling on. I'm trying to find something to spill. To spill the empty face. I'm trying to find something to spill the empty face was what I was going to say. Fill the empty space, because it's just... I don't know! This is not the same as the other games. I'm... Like I said, I might be prejudging, but I'm kind of regretting... buying this. I feel like I wasted $8. I probably didn't. I'm waiting for this game to totally deliver all the scares and just, like, completely blow my mind. It probably the storyline of this game, once it's revealed, is going to blow my mind, is probably what's gonna happen. Please don't be the marionette. Balloon Boy's fine. Please don't be- Yes! I can end the video! Yeah! I've only been recording for 42 minutes, trying to I don't know what I'm saying. Foxy. Oh, they're gonna kill Foxy! Foxy is my favorite character, too. Yeah. Foxy was in the back room. Foxy's everybody's favorite.
Almost everybody's.
Why can't I move? Okay.
Almost everybody's favorite.
Foxy is the favorite animatronic of the game. And I totally understand, because Foxy is pretty stinking cool. Not so much the mango. Oh, there might be something wrong. Run. I don't know. Do I keep following him? Run. Where did you even come from? Okay, apparently, I don't know. All right. We're gonna listen to the call. Breaker room. Is that where the guy took the children and killed them? He killed them in the breaker room?
Yeah.
with a golden suit. With a golden suit. Hold on a second. We've always assumed the golden suit to be Golden Freddy. Isn't Salvage somewhat of a golden color, though? Is Salvage the spring suit that they keep talking about? Why am I doing this night? I said I would end this episode upon beating the last night. Yeah, I wanted to hear the hairy things, the things that I could hear, and try and piece together stuff.
Hello.
I'm gonna play it again, even though I don't know if you're there or not. You might still be there. I don't know. I'm doing it now. I'm just gonna try it. I'm gonna die, and then we're just end the episode. Holy crap!
Word.
Okay. He can be scary when he's unexpected. And that's what makes it scary. That's what made these games scary in general. It's just the unexpectedness, something popping up in your face when you weren't expecting it. But this game's a lot more easier. I can tell it's 2:30. It's like almost, yeah, it's 2:39, okay? I can tell I'm tired. It is way easier to just, What am I trying to say? I can predict the game. Like, it's not as unpredictable. There isn't stuff popping up that I'm not expecting. Oh, well. It's Five Nights at Freddy's 3. I'm on night 5, so it's probably going to be pretty hard. I will try and beat that in the next episode, and I'm sure there's not going to be a 6th or 7th night. Again. No, there's no such thing as a 6th or 7th night in Five Nights at Freddy's. I'll try and beat them too. I'll try. I might not. I don't know. This game's hard. This game's really hard. I don't quite understand it. I don't quite understand the game, but I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like. I am so sorry. I'm so tired. Oh my gosh. Leave a like, leave a comment, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next video episode. I am so sorry, Markiplier. I didn't mean it. I am so tired. I will see you in the next episode. Yes, I will see you in the next video, but I can't say that. That's Markiplier's thing. I'm sorry. Best friend, check it out. You found that way funnier than it actually was.